Okay, we're up. All right. It is the 21st. It's April 21st. Yeah, it's April 21st. This is Gigi, and I'm his old man.
Whoa.
All right. It is the 21st. It's April 21st. Yeah, it's April 21st. Nah. This is... Haha! Yeah, we had our dashboard up, and I had forgotten that we'd left that up. Alright. Load game. How's your day, Gabriel? Alright, let's see, what are we up to? Hunt down. Ace Grim. We'll just head right there right now then. Start the night off with your routine bottle. Shift the camera a little bit more. That way. That way. Yeah, that's better. You're more in shot. Angle it down a little bit more. Yeah. All right. You had a clinic meeting today. And it was hella early. The voice from beyond needs us. You found the splint?
Yeah.
Where was it? Voice from the Grit Beyond found something that was missing. So now things are better. Better for us, not better for you. She found trouble for you. Yeah. Alright, go to the village center. There should be a creepy dude just hanging out. Let's find some more creep pants. I don't know. That looks pretty creepy. What do you want? I'm looking for a murderer by the name of Els the Grim. You fit his description. I don't understand, sir. I never killed anyone. I think you've got the wrong man. Then drop your sword if you're innocent. You have nothing to fear. We'll go now and talk to your neighbors, and if they verify your story, I'll go on my way. I'm not going anywhere, friend. You're going to have to fight for your silver today. Oh, snap! Yeah. I come not for money, but to execute the law! The law. Die, dog! I'll run you through. Did that go back to the king? Sorry. We also worked with drywall today. We were doing some sanding, so a little coffee. Oh boy. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah? Did you have a good day? Went outside, you're playing. Have you seen the king? I see something. One of the locations. Someone, the king. Sargoth. All right. Let's head that direction then. Truth is marching on. That's not the king. Oh, that's the king. I should probably be talking to all these dudes. Do you have any tests for me? Nope. It's make believe. About the task he gave me. I gave him his punishment. You're a man for whom justice is its own reward, eh? As you wish it, Sir Lauder. An honorable sentiment to be true. Regardless, you have my thanks for ridding me of a base varlet. Even just for me? Nope, of course not. Jerk. Alright, go to the marketplace. Goods. I bought ale here, so I'm probably not going to be able to sell it. One grain. Uh-oh. Somebody's in trouble. Let's see. Is there anything you can buy here that's useful? Harvest merchant. Alright. Let's go get rid of this stuff. Flax. Alright, I need to find some place that doesn't have ale. This is the tavern. I was just here a little bit ago. I would go to the arena. Oh, fine. I will go to the arena. I am doing well, T-Man. How are you doing, T-Man? Yeah. We've had an exciting day. Alright, so I should be able to do this. Let's see what happens. Nope, that didn't work. Actually, where is my chat? Oh, there it is. Got a dude out in the open. Can I catch him? I should be able to. Sweet. Thanks for following. Oh. Nope. That's the game. All right. Yep, I messed him up. Let's see, what is it? Well, of course, I'm just gonna wreck your face. What's up, little man? Alright, so hold this position. We're outnumbered a little bit. We will have our guy solidify their position. Still trying out the new sword. Not sure if I like it, but I spent a whole bunch of money on it, so let's use it. Well, that's not exactly what I wanted. Maybe this time it'll be different, but normally once I drop the warrior, once I drop the leader of the group, they seem to lose some semblance of focus. There aren't a lot of archers in this group, though, so I may be able to been busy for a while. Three is going to become a problem as I tie my circles up. Oh, missed. This is a good time. I gotta get in to the circle a little bit tighter, and I need to pick off the javelin thrower.
Yeah.
I can also keep the. I just need to drop him quick. Javelin seemed to be my biggest problem. So let's flip in. Yeah. super happy. Second job. Alright, we'll just see if we can, if we can run them out of ammo. Well, that's good. That means I'm doing pretty good. I'm leveling up my sword skill well. Or my double-handed skill well. Nope. Let's string out the fight a little bit. Pull up this way. Pick up some of the guys who are getting closer to my dudes.
No.
I keep my guys in the same place. Sometimes I move them away a little bit. Alright, swing back. Alright, there's the second wave. Now this is going to be important. I need to dash the second wave up against the first wave so that none of the pole arms, none of the couched spearmen will get close enough to give me any trouble. What I'm hoping for is that my infantry will pick most of them off before they become a problem. Are you all done already? All done? Good job. All done. Thank you. Alright, it looks like the battle's kind of winding down. So let's send our troops in. Oh, no. Missed that shot. What's so funny, little man? Someone else is joining our chat. We have two people in our chat. Though I think I need to work on the color. It's not sitting well. It's very funny. Is that another wave? Oh, it's another wave. Well, crap. You gonna jump again? The backspace is extremely useful for planning. You can also position troops with it, which makes some of these fights a lot easier, especially when I'm heavily outnumbered. Block that. You can also select units with it. I'm just not pulling the right angle on this guy. Let's focus a little harder. There we go. Drop him down. Right, I need to position stuff outside of the game for a second, a little bit better. There we go. Oh, oh. Cool. Alright, so, 3 wounded, that's awesome. Right now the renown isn't helping me all that much. Crap. Alright, we didn't collect any of the weapons, but that's fine. That's fine. We'll save it. Thank you, I needed that. I don't need you to do that, though. Or that. Or that. We can do this all day, game. Alright, charge the enemy. Thanks. Alright, thanks. Hold this position. Tighten up the formation.
Just lean back just a little bit.
Actually, let's pause for just 1 second. I know. Alright, there you go. Actually, I didn't realize that the AI was so low. Let's turn on average for that. I hadn't realized that was low. And I don't know. Let's step up the combat at AI and see how bad that goes. Off most of the lowest level guys. Javelins. Oh, really? Interesting. I expected that to kill him. Alright. What's up, little bud? Alright, drops another. Again, let's try and stay away from the Boyer. Again, I do want to kill him. He gives the most experience, but I only want to kill him when I'm ready. So, dropping as many of his horsemen. I'm really easy to find on most media because. Oh, actually, did I tighten up my. Yeah, I tightened my formation. I just got my John McDaniel. Sentence. Got my John McDaniel. So. I had this thing where. I want you to know who's beating the crap out of you in a video game. And people change their handle all the time, but. Take a certain pride in beating the crap out of someone in TF2 or a Battlefield or Counter-Strike and knowing it was me who did it. Nice and easy. Alright, reinforcements came in. Searching for stuff? There's a javelin thrower. There's an archer. Alright, looks like both of them are down. Alright, beautiful. Another fight that we mopped up pretty easily. Alright. Let's try that position. With you, see if it's a little bit easier for you to get in. Okay, this time we're gonna make sure to pick up stuff. And since we're heading towards Warchag, we'll just want to take everything we can. Cool. Marnin's happy with someone? I picked 100 just because it's really good on the speed and maneuverability, and it has better hit points than the Sawyers, the black horses. I'll see what they are in a second. I find the war horses to be a little bit slow. If I remember right, on this playthrough, I decided to go it myself. That does help. It helps with the speed as well. You can chase down parties a lot faster because everyone is mounted. Oh, cancel.
Okay.
Yeah. Turn on airplane mode, okay. But... I think I've got good enough relationships with my own minion dudes. Borka is my spotter. The right to rule comes from honor, I believe. So maybe that's why I've been taking honor so much. Yeah, they tend to be the easiest to take. Yeah, sure, T-Man, go for it. Shabby doesn't have a role. Katrin, Marnid, none of them have roles. I think Marnid is. Let me see your equipment. Yeah, Marnid has nothing, so. I don't have much to give him either. We'll give him a shield. We'll give him a saber, a helmet, but we have no armor. Legs at 14 is decent. Yeah, you almost dropped it, but then you saved it. Alright, so you should be set. Let me see your skills. We'll just put it into and spend it on making him a better fighter. And Katrin is a trader as well. I like to keep a couple people invested in trade. I'll just leave her as a swing player. Control space? Oh, wow. Look at that. Son of a bitch. Thank you. Yeah, it should just be John McDaniel. I don't think there's a space in it, T-Man. Let's see. So, marketplace. Goods. Ale is a little bit better. Salt is cheap. Pottery. Okay, and then wine is good. Linen is good. Alright. Yeah, I've probably played this game for a few hundred hours. And, still stuff I'm learning all the time. Saddled horse, just the generic ones. Excuse me. Not a big fan of, just because of how weak their health is. I think the hunters are a nice balance between them. But I need a cheap horse for Marnid, so we'll buy a horse. And then sell the rest of my inventory out.
So.
These are my items. Okay, leave. Marnid, talk. Inventory. And now he has a horse. Cool. I see your friend invite, so I will add you. Is this something thirsty? Yes, it is.
Songs by Cake.
No, cancel.
I did.
Yeah, I know you did that. I see you did that. Oh no, it really still is real playing. Ah! I gotta turn this down. Because I don't know if Twitch is gonna pick it up and like it, so. Alright. There. Yes. Okay, so. Tell Marty, do you have my support? I'm going to, in this playthrough, try and focus more on favoring the people who are longer members of my party than old members. See if it makes a difference. I don't really expect it to. My supplies from the peasants. Would like to pick up a little bit more. 27's more worth it. Ton of banners though, but you know, maybe these 30 will link up with the 8 and the 15 if I can get them quick enough. Nope. Charge the enemy. Let's have the cavalry hold position and we'll charge it with the infantry. 0 is the everyone button. I could also just select from these drop downs here. My line is good on the enemies. And let's rush in and break some skulls. Now that I'm in. Whoa! Holy crap! What's my character sheet at? Wow, I took a whole life's worth of damage in one hit. Whoa. That's never happened before. And that's why I hit the javelin throwers. Well, it's still good. Yeah, I just gotta pull back and let my guys fight this one out. Not what I want. And that's why, is because the. Something stupid and I lose one of my Huskarls, and now it's not worth it. Come on. Alright. Getting along. You think that's funny, huh? I used to keep a Morningstar in my inventory. I just pulled it out because I wasn't using it to take prisoners. I didn't put any skills into the prisoner management skill. Ability. So, just gonna get in there and mix it up. Bad job. both, good. We'll need another one. Whoa, where'd that shot come from? It come from downhill? It came from downhill. Another one. I am terrible with javelins. I'm hoping that once I cap out my intelligence, then I'll switch over to agility. Put some skill into attribute points into beautiful another one. Put some attribute points into Weapon Master so that I can improve these skills, because my throwing is garbage. My horse archery isn't very good either, which means that I can't do tournaments that are in northern areas. Especially in the Khanate, it just it don't play well. So I'll also swing by Kura over here and see if we can for health. See if we can sally out another group to increase it.
Today the gods would decide to fight!
Yeah. You love that. The javelin, the javelin knocked me completely out. They're vicious. I think the fact that I have to slow down to be damage. I will do this though. I will just ride around the group. Cancel. Cancel.
Voice dialing is unavailable when in your plane mode.
Just to draw the fire away, so that when my guys crest the hill, they don't have a problem fight. No, they're ranged attack. Just me off. All right. Cancel. Pause. Close. There you go. Man, I cannot take another hit. Alright. You know, I haven't paid attention before, but this would be a good example to see if I get just the gear for the one guy I fought here. No, I don't. I get the gear for everyone. Alright, so that's going to go to Marnin. Because he needs it. Sweet, we leveled. Character. Let's put that skill into agility. Hey, relax, relax, little man. Relax, okay? Alright, and put it into weapons faster. So let's say party, learn, talk, items, equipment, and there's that. 23, 23, 40. 40 is better. Put that on your head. Line. Done. Oh wait, wrong way, wrong way. Alright, now have they replenished their stock here? Yeah. I'm looking for something like upwards, 250, 280, maybe 300. No, they haven't. Okay, cool. So, we will leave Kura alone for a little while. We will come down to Sargoth. Yeah, we'll sell our stuff. I don't want to go all the way across to Durham over here to sell our stuff. And, we'll stop by a couple towns, see if there's any. It's not bad. I'm pretty good on food, though, so I'll leave it be, actually. So, good. Gives me a little bit more space in my inventory in case something exciting happens, like, I don't know, running into another warrior. Which we just did. Yeah. What's up, little bug? Alright. Yes, I did defeat him, and I'm going to defeat you as well. Ugh. Mountain maps are terrible for me. But we'll make do. Killing 4-2 is out. Didn't know that. How's the Twitter? Anything exciting out on Twitter? Whoa, U-turn. U-turn wireless on. He got dropped. Oh, the boy did it himself. Everything good, Nate? Let's switch over to my axe. Try and pick up this mini. Oh dear. Pick up as many archers. They seem to be the ones that give my soldiers the most problems. Again, do a little bump. See if I can. See if I can drop an enemy's defense. I lost one of his skull. Whoops. Right. Nothing important. We won't chase him down. Our guys should have the other ones. You turned wireless on again. The axe is... Well, it can't go through blocks, but most enemies use shields and it can break through those, so that's something I like about it as well. Not axes over morning stars, but the ability to knock an enemy down is helpful. So, that makes you want objects kind of nice. I haven't found a good warhammer. I love warhammers. I think they're just fun weapons to have in video games. Shift one, there it is. But I have not found a very good one inside. Let's go to that. Warband. Even though I've seen enemies using them, they seem to be kind of peasant weapons, not very good. Off to Sargoth we go. Anything in Fanada? Maybe a couple guys I can pick up. Yep. Everything looks good there. Ready for your next bottle? Alright. Number two. Knock it back. Good. That is good. Alright, salt. Extremely valuable. Let's just sell all that to you, and then we'll switch over to this guy and sell everything else we have to him. My reading is progressing slowly. And a horse out of one of those fights, that's fairly uncommon in the Nordic area. Alright. Oh, right. I wanted to hit up the tavern. There's not going to be anyone here.
Okay.
Ransom, travel, nope, alright, and then go to the arena. Let's see how we're doing on the arena tonight. Nearby Turnitz, Praveen. I can't get into that city, and Kudan is... Nope, can't get into that city either. Alright, so, melee fights it is. We're gonna run straight for these archers, even though there's a guy at my back. Right, we're gonna switch over to the practice sword, and then switch over to shield. Good. I like to use the one-handed and shield because it's faster. Which means I can normally get an enemy off the blocks when it comes to a fight. Come on. Good. Alright, so I've got one more shield on the ground. Oops. Oh, that's not good. Crap. Alright, so I got a few. Hit everything up that we need to do. Let's leave. Then we'll go to Praveen. And we'll find the next turn. I have a sinking feeling that the fight in Praveen is going to be... Where am I? Oh, there he is. Jousting. And I'm terrible at jousting. I think my polearm skill is... It's pretty low. It's not the lowest thing I have. That's pretty low. So, we will see what we can see. Oh, some forest bandits. Cool. In these situations, I know it's cheap, but I just leave my guys behind. Especially this map looks terrible. We'll tighten them up a little bit just in case. Move them a little bit closer, maybe up into this hill area here. Front of us. I pointed with my hand. Yeah. I was talking to you. You can see what I'm doing here. Yeah. Pointed at the screen. Mm-hmm. Oh. Yeah, you think that's funny. Of course you do. You want to see me fail the timing, goob? No. Oh my gosh, they're close enough. My armor's rating is high enough now that most arrows don't do it. Most arrows don't do a whole bunch of damage. So it's not too bad. Alright. Now that they're shooting at me. Yep, have a good time, team man. See you later. Case on his name just changed. Nice and simple fight.
Yeah.
gonna be a lot of the way to Praveen that causes trouble, so I'll just pick everything up and head out. I'm hoping that in two, I'm hoping that in Mount Blade 2, there's a lot more to do with the castles, because it's basically just skipping them for me right now. There's no trade reason, there's no resources, there's nothing I can really do that increases my character's abilities. It's just looking for quests. And I'm not focused so much on the quests, because I like to do the tournaments, and I like to do... Man, you were just going to town on that thing. Yeah, the sword's reach, its speed of attack, I think those are better features to have. But the axe is just really good for breaking shields, and there's a lot of that, especially in sieges. Let's see. Boss. Alright, well, we'll visit tavern. Nothing here. Out of the arena. Talk. Actually. Oh, I've never read this. If you can beat three opponents before going down, you'll earn 5 dinars. You'll get up 10 for striking down at least 6 opponents, 25 for 10, 60 if you can survive long enough to beat 20 opponents. If you can manage to be the last man standing, you'll earn the great prize. Well, that shows, because I've never finished that. Right. Yeah, sweet. Got a great sword? Alright, grab the practice shield and the practice sword. Archers. Shh, he's coming right for ya. Alright, I want that other practice shield. Sweet, 2 practice shields. 3 practice shields, where's the next enemy? Yeah, I really like that feature of the sword. Especially when you come off the top of a, Especially when you come to the top of a ramp or something like that, when you're fighting in a siege. Jerk! I was talking! It makes it a lot easier to, in the face. Waste of my time. Alright, this shield's gonna break in this fight here. And this shield's gonna break to this guy. Oh dear, excuse you. But I should have. Oh, I don't have any more? Oh crap. Oh. I was doing pretty good there. Then I caught an arrow in the back. Don't forget to drop frames tonight, too. Yeah, not bad. Alright, well, this was a waste. Go to marketplace, goods. Ale's cheap. You'll probably take it over to tier. So let's do that. You gonna help me? Alright, control space. So let's enter tier. Okay, that's another week down. I shouldn't have that much longer to go tied to the king of the Nords, so. Cool. I will have to check then. Hold this position, and we'll just go. Well, everyone charge. We'll charge in behind the Jarl here and see if we can break them up a little bit. Give them a good what for and everything. What makes it so secret? Six isn't worth enough. Let's see, go to the marketplace, goods. There's more ale here. Salt's not as cheap as it is on the other side. So we probably won't sell the ale here. Fish are cheap. Is it the tavern? Nothing really exciting in here, I don't think. Nope. Arena. We'll take our shot at the arena again. Set up the melee fights. Where'd the enemies go? Yeah, I know, it's not going to make a huge amount of difference, though, for me. Because my accuracy is shit to begin with. Alright, good. Where'd the pole arm go? It's not a two-handed weapon, is it? Only the turning cooldown. Okay. I use the shift actually occasionally with the jousting as well. Just so I can make sure that I'm gonna hit what I want to hit and not miss. Sometimes the angling on it doesn't look good. I have a feeling like there's a perspective switch. That's merchant. 102. Let's hit Kura, Ravend, and Kudan, and see if any of them have increased in size again to warrant. Okay. What are you getting into over there? You got awful quiet for a little while. You turned on the network again. Thank you. I don't want you making phone calls when I'm not paying attention. That would be bad. I haven't saved in a while. Oh, enemies. Awesome. How many enemies? I don't know if I can pull this off. I'll give it a shot though. We'll see how bad it goes. Actually, in fights like this, I'm gonna shift my infantry, or I'm gonna shift my soldiers around. And I'm gonna try and pick off as many enemies as I can by myself as rapidly as I can so that they don't become a problem for my soldiers. Of which I have very few in this fight. So, try and use the range of the sword. Coming up soon. Is it still there? Let me drop this down a little bit. Okay, that should have gotten it quieter. Is it still really squeaky? Myself, and I'm going to unmute this. Oh, well, I won't be able to hear myself. I can plug this in. You okay, little bug? Dashboard isn't loading the video. Oh wow, that is terrible. You okay, little bug?
Yeah, sure.
Oh.
Dashboard isn't loading the video. Yeah.
Alright. We will try and fix that, Nate. Give us 1 second. Oh wow, that is terrible. Awful. Alright. You okay, little bug? Yeah, sure. Oh.
Dashboard isn't loading the video.
Yeah. Alright. We will try and fix that, Nate.
Give us a go away.
Oh wow, that is terrible. Awful. Alright. You okay, little bug? Yeah, sure. Oh.
Dashboard isn't loading the video.
Yeah. Alright. We will try and fix that, Nate.
Give us a go away.
Oh wow, that is terrible. Awful. Alright. You okay, little bug? Oh wow, that is terrible. Awful. Alright. You okay, little bug?
Okay, that's a better angle. So,
oh,
I don't hear it.
Okay.
Anymore. All right.
Oh, that's terrible.
Okay, that's a better angle. So,
what the source is?
Oh, I don't hear it.
Crash, so
okay.
Anymore. Okay, that's a better angle. So,
what the source is?
Oh, I don't know if you're
going to crash. So
okay.
Anymore. Okay, that's a better angle. So,
what the source is?
Oh, I don't know if
you're going to crash. So
okay.
Anymore.
Okay.
Anymore.
more. Oh, it's sounds like garbage. Alright, how we sounded, Gabe? See if it still sounds like garbage. That sounds better. That sounds a lot better. Alright, how we sounded, Gabe? Mountain Blade is back up. Okay. See if it still sounds like garbage. That sounds better. So, like I said, yeah, it's Gabe's bedtime. Normally about 9 o'clock, 9:15-ish, we take a 5-minute break. That puts a little baby Gabe to bed. Get a drink of water, get myself set for the next hour, and then we'll pick up in about 5 minutes. So, hopefully Nate's still on. I've lost the chat. There we are. Yeah, it was weird, because the stream wasn't like that before, and it just picked up, so I wonder if it was bleed off or something, something electronic. Obviously electronic, but if some energy source was bleeding from one cable into another, affecting the audio. I've got a 7-way USB hub that I'm going to add into the system, just so peripherals are easier to modify. Have a good night, Nate. So we'll see if that helps. It should at least keep me a little bit more organized. Cool. Alright, say bye, Gabe. Put your drink down. You say bye to the stream? Bye! We'll be right back. I'll be right back. He won't. So this should work. Leave that up. I should be able to open this. Go to my own stream. I should be able to hear myself without hearing an echo because I'm not using my speakers. Do. Open this. Go to my own stream. I should be able to hear myself without hearing an echo because I'm not using my speakers.
I see there's still just a little bit of residual like background noise.
Open this. Go to my own stream. I should be able to hear myself without hearing an echo because I'm not using my speakers.
I see there's still just a little bit of residual like background noise.
Open this. Go to my own stream. I should be able to hear myself. We will troubleshoot this later. Whoa. Right, Mountain Blade's there. Okay, Twitch is there. Sound like with my speakers on. Okay. Well, just for a few seconds. Let's see how we're sounding. Come on. You can do it, Twitch. I have faith in you. Well, just for a few seconds. See how we're sounding. Oh, we sound okay. Alright, cool. We'll stick with that, see how it goes. Becomes a problem. We'll troubleshoot it later. So, no biggie. Alright. And we'll bounce the Twitch stream up. Alright, cool. So, let's see if we can do this. Save. Oh! this fight for the remainder of the time. I believe. Go without saving. Load. Charge the enemy. Right there. Let's just stick this shield and axe up. We can bait out some enemies. That's what I want. That's exactly what I want. Beautiful. This, I can hit it all. It's much harder to count up to. 42 and 84. Yeah, that's a more manageable number.
Yeah!
Thanks, Nate. You have a good night. Yeah, I was fighting the king. It was making it a little bit more difficult, so... Let's see if we can pick off some of the guys and work our way towards the city. Alright. Hopefully... Alright, I made more Who Scrolls than I lost. Is my tactics guy who I desperately need to be better at his job. Intelligence and tactics is just not high enough right now for the problem that I have, but it's fine. It's not his problem. It's mine. Both those into engineering. Chavi. More into intelligence. Shield. Okay. And another into intelligence and weapon master. Good. Mind. Ymira. Talk. Let's see what else. Ymira will also. also be putting hers into tactics. Just in case my dude leaves, and let me see your skills. You're terrible at everything. So we will just keep flushing you out on this. And Weapon Master. Alright. I think the numbers are still real bad. To bite. Alright, that's exactly what we want. We want one enemy to bite and just far enough away that we only get a subset. That's a subset. This is 29 and 97. If I can distract enough of the enemy so that they never hit my guys all at one time. Thank you.
goblins are all bad.
Casualties against 209. What's 61 versus 61 versus 63? Jeez. Yeah, 2-1 is much better than 5-1. Can I tighten up one more?
Ah!
really good. And here goes the fight. Free to go. 5 more Huskarls. Good. And what? This is gonna take a while.
that's enough. Alright, so let's save this. Party. The veteran. Artemnimer is my backup. He should be my engineer, but also my first aid. Excuse me. Baharstar is my engineer. Engineer and never mind. Tracking. That I have run out of recruits. Alright, and there should be some more guys here. Alright, surrender or die. 256. Right, I'm sitting on 38 on 88. Let's see how bad this goes. I'm really weak though, so this may be a bad decision. We'll see. Oops,
Arrgh!
65% is a little better. More enemies. Tougher to do. 29 and 97. Right, I definitely need to weed out this group a lot more.
Thank you.
I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. Go without saving. Okay. Fight. That was proof. Thank you.
this.
Thank you. My losses, but I did beat the crap out of them pretty hard. Yeah, they're full. All right.
5.
I think that's just going to be the end of it for tonight's stream, because this was stressful. Alright. I'm going to check out and see how much the killing floor. How much the killing floor early access is, because I played a whole hell of a lot of that game, and it'd be exciting to play some more. Alright, let's see. I did not play Napoleon Wars for Dominic. I played a little bit of Fire and Sword. I don't like the ranged weapons in this game. I like the melee weapons. I think that's what the game does best. So I stick with this. I need to contrast that better in the background. Like, make it just a little bit darker. Maybe that would be make it easier. Alright, beautiful. 13,000 experience. So that's one whole Nord. Alright. Let's see, Mira. I think I had her as being my secondary trader. Trade person. First drink. I have Chavi as being nothing right now. Let's see. Pathfinding and spotting. Okay, we'll keep that going. I didn't spend both her skills. No, it's not really worth it. Shield. Okay. Never mind. And Marnid is... Marnid is terrible. He's just straight up bad. We'll have him surgery and wound treatment. Okay. And then there's me. Let's see, I leveled. My trainer's 8, my tracking, I don't want to level that. Pathfinding's where I want it to be, inventory management. Put this into inventory management right now. Give us a little bit bigger space. Okay. I need to pick up some more Nords, so we're gonna head over here. Recruit volunteers, buy supplies. Nothing good. Attack the bandits, of course. Man. We'll just draw. We'll see.
Okay, that is worth it. That is salt, right? Yeah. Leave. Four check. Party. My party is flushed out. Good. Alright, marketplace. Horse. With us now. I think that basically flushes out my available slots. Enter the arena. Alright, let's see if we can find the melee. It's 10:30, it's time to get to bed. Let's see, alright, so that was good. It's good to have some people on the stream, some folks to chat with. We've got to watch out for the audio issue next time. It is a school night, so you guys get to bed, get some rest, and we'll pick it up again tomorrow. Have fun.